Today I'm going to show you how to use two power supplies in one computer. Now, there's a lot of different reasons to do this. I know back in the day when I was in high school, the reason we did it was to have more hard drives in one tower. Because back then, a lot of hard drives would take up a lot of power. Pretty much the highest power supply we had at our disposal at the time was 250 watts. Now, I have seen a lot of people still do this today, primarily for video cards, because video cards take up a lot of power. So I'm going to show you how to do that today. Okay, so we have here a secondary power supply. We have our main PC here with its own power supply. Now granted, this is a 750 watt, which is enough power to power this 960 GeForce video card. For the sake of testing, I'm going to be using this machine and a 300 watt power supply. Okay, so in a lot of different tutorials I've seen, they've actually jumped the 24 pin connector with like a paperclip. That is really unsafe and it's not gonna work every time unless you go in there and actually solder the wires. So what you can actually use is you can actually use a power supply tester. That way when you switch on the power supply actually turns on and sends power to all of the connectors. So we have a video card connector on the 300 watt power supply. We have a means of turning it on. This particular power supply does have a back switch. I would highly recommend getting one with a back switch or having a means of switching it on, because you do want to turn this on the same time you turn on your main system. So here we're actually just going to take the primary power supply connector to the video card out, and we're going to plug in our secondary. Keep in mind, this is still in the off position for both machines. And now what we want to do is we actually want to turn on the computer and the power supply at the same time, so it registers as its own power unit. Okay, we are getting a display, which is a very good sign. And basically, we're just going to boot it and make sure it doesn't error out. Okay, so technically that was a successful test. The machine is on and both power supplies are running. This power supply is solely running the video card. I don't know how well you can hear me over the humming of both power supplies and all the hard drives I have in here. This is a really good way to utilize two old power supplies, whether you're waiting for a higher end power supply to come in the mail, or if you are just running too much in the rig, like multiple CD drives, multiple hard drives, multiple video cards, etc. This is just a great way to minimize the cost of getting a couple of thousand watt power supplies or even higher wattage. Just real quick, just to kind of give you guys an idea, the downside to doing this is turning on and turning off your PC. When you turn off your PC, you kind of have to turn it on around the same time on the secondary power supply, because you don't want to send extra juice to the board when the actual computer is off. I have heard of some problems here and there in the past. Also, when you turn them on, you do want to turn them on at the same time, which is why I highly recommend that it actually has a switch in the back for the secondary power supply, or an on-button switch. Some of them even have that. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about this configuration, please feel free to post them below. And until next time, have a great one.